Hey, remember in The Wolf of Wall Street when that guy thinks jujitsu's in Israel?
Chester Ming, the depraved Chinaman, thought jujitsu was in Israel.